The men and women who lived saintly lives taught us all how to live. The Saint of the Day, after this. A German bishop named Rusticus is honored every October 14th. He would eventually retire as a bishop and live his remaining years in near seclusion, in prayer, and in very deep introspection. I'm Dennis Daly.